That's pretty much it. It's all ready for the pillow now, and I'm gonna get my little Poochie, that's my puppy's name, right in there just to see how much she likes it. And now my puppy gets to sit in her favorite bag. So I've tested this bag out with her, and she definitely doesn't jump through the open holes there, but if your puppy may, you may want to consider putting a netting or mesh there. So if you really enjoyed this tutorial, why don't you also check out how I make my wash